The Minister of Humanitarian Affairs, Disaster Management and Social Development, Sadia Farouk, says she has forgiven those who accused her of hiding COVID-19 palliatives meant for the poor. The minister stated this while fielding questions from journalists in Gusau, Zamfara State, on Monday, October 26. She was in Zamfara in accordance with President Muhammadu Buhari's directive that all ministers should proceed to their home states in the aftermath of the NSAS protest. I am aware many people have made various spurious allegations and accusations against my person and my ministry over the way we distributed federal government palliatives to cushion the effect of COVID-19, she said. I have always said I am carrying out my duties and responsibilities to the best of my ability and with fairness to all parts of the country. Now that they have realized their mistakes, I will only pray to God to forgive us all. The minister had earlier paid homage to the Emir of Gusau, Alhaji Ibrahim Bello, where the monarch appealed to the federal government to take a second look at the security situation in the state. The federal government should support the state in opening more access roads to expose the hideouts of criminal elements and give security operatives easier access to counter all terrorists. We should also be considered for more federal appointments because currently we only have one federal permanent secretary. I want to assure you that we will continue to support all federal government programs geared towards improving the well-being of the people, the Emir said.